Let's see if we can rope to one another.
So round two, which is our third game.
Damn it. You get to start.
God damn it, Joffrey. Go away. Go away, Joffrey. I don't want to...
Are you stuck?
Oh. Yeah.
There we go. Like, are you fucking with me?
Wow, that would have been intense.
Pretty unacceptable. Hey, Bob.
Wow, Bob got the short end of the straw.
Hello, yeehaw. Oh.
Greetings.
Okay.
I don't think airstrikes will work in this.
It won't.
Oh, right, I forgot. Air ceiling, that would have been embarrassing. Okay. I just love this character, he's funny. And by character, I mean team, because I'm bad at words. Hey, Harry, let's see where those bombs go.
Let's see.
Yes!
That's exactly what I hoped would happen.
Effective.
Yeah. I just want to see where those bombs would go if I shot you. Oh, no, Turbo. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Those horseshoes are ruining everything. Oh, I was really hoping that would hurt you. You're an uppercut here, aren't you?
Oh, uppercut into a minefield? Yes.
Are you the only person who uses
uppercuts? No, I did.
Okay. Oh, did you? Oh, ow. No. No.
Jeez.
Yeah, 75 gosh. Fucking damage.
Brutal.
Comrade. Is not who you're playing as?
No, it is not.
There's a chest. There's a crate right there. Grab the crate.
Nope.
I guess I could.
Just hit me.
I don't know what's going to be in it.
Stop making a notice things. Oh, no. Humming missile. That could screw you now.
Whoops.
Poor Bob.
Yeah, he's like, I'm just out here chilling on a fucking iceberg. Yeah.
Well, Bob, if you now you have friends.
You walk the way you just
oh, what the fuck?
Wow.
We made a sandwich.
Oh, man. That got interesting. Okay. Let's see if I can drown you.
Yes.
Fuck.
That yes.
Really?
Elements protect me. There's no way you're getting up on that shit.
God damn it.
There's a mine, right? You could hit the jetpack and then come down on him. You can drop dynamite while in the jetpack.
Yeah, but that's his only jetpack. Oh, yes, too.
I'm
so
worried about how that works, though.
Greetings.
Well, we might as well try it out eventually, right?
Well, there.
Oh, shit! Jump!
The mine went off. So that was a mistake.
Yup.
What's up, Yankee?
And now, oh, jeez.
I'm not sure. Oh, Jesus.
I died. I actually died.
Wow.
So that's an early last one. Who's going to wake up first?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
All right. What do I get to destroy you with?
Oh, no. If only the sheep could make it up there.
I know. Oh, that'd be fantastic.
Oh, man. Was there anything better than a rocket launcher in this situation?
No.
Nah, not really.
It's the most powerful direct damage.
Okay, the best... I can't guarantee... Wait a second, let me think about it.
Can really get to us.
No, it wouldn't work, because one more thing is Keith's next player. I was going to say, the best thing you could do is make a girder that would lead
that would
to...
Crap us all.
Yeah, no, make a girder that would would be a
this
funnel.
Be messy.
Because if you made a girder... Oh, fuck.
Oh, mine went down to you. That was a bigger hole. Psych, roll still alive.
Make merry, fellas.
Yep.
There's your replays.
Jesus.
We have to do something special.
Charge me!
It's messing with you at this point. It's like, way to drop it by the guy who's not going to be playing for like 12 turns. Asshole game. Oh, yeah, let's just stand by the explosive barrels when you end your turn. What are you? Are you not your Bobby? Can you even get more health?
Yeah.
Can you uppercut?
Yeah.
Oh, you're just setting yourself up to be sunk.
What? That is holy the second time that's happened. That's bullshit.
Totally worked.
You shouldn't be
excellent work.
You shouldn't even be surprised by that anymore. Damn it! I used my only dynamite to kill myself.
Good work.
Greeting.
Good greeting.
Jesus. Just smack him in the face with your face.
Well, my way.
Well, you know, we got to have hands. You got to do what you got to do.
Giant ass sheep just pops at me. tired. Let's make a mess.
Get along, fellows.
Oh man, he killed you! You're the only one who died!
God damn it, Cornbread!
Cornbread, always live!
Cornbread's barely. Oh no.
Yeah. Oh Jesus.
See the plot, my plan?
Clearly, Keith is going to be out of this round.
My character's at his. So I'm gonna lose. Dear lord.
Oh.
Well, they didn't launch!
Wow, no movement. That's interesting.
Explosions totally work that way.
Explosions are kind of retarded in this game so far. Oh man. It's like they have a, like I already hit my launch my character quota, so this one doesn't move.
They contingent a lot, a certain number of feet.
Oh dear lord. Better not hit me.
Dude, if he makes that.
Uh-oh. That's a
bomb. Oh, that shit.
Grenade. Never mind. What? I thought that was a cluster bomb. Tuwah! Well, now nothing holding me back.
Bob, no!
You don't have any more sheep.
I don't need a sheep. I need a... That's not gonna work.
Homing missile won't work either.
Yeah, it will.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will.
Well said, my lord.
Only it listens to a complete idiot with it. It's gonna work.
Yes! Jump! I can't see him. Am I moving?
No, no one died. Besides
can't
one.
Can't tell if I'm moving because it's
screwed. One that ended up in the water died.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't even imagine how. It's almost as if he drowned or something. Well, look at the Titanic over in the background. Just noticed that, like, tragic
yeah.
happening right behind us.
If only there are worms falling off of it.
Oh, it's gonna break in half.
Whoa! Oh, brutal.
Really good shot. Wow, I'm still alive somehow.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy.
Bouncy fucker. I'm really disappointed that I didn't get to kill him.
can you shoot through that?
Yes, if he's careful.
That'll be impressive.
He's gonna have to be careful. But yeah, he could fuck Jebediah up and then Jebediah could shoot back. Oh my god, is it gonna happen?
I don't know.
Thread in the needle. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought it was gonna hit. I thought it was gonna fuck up.
Needle well threaded.
Yeah, I was convinced I was gonna hit the little bottom lip. It looked too low.
What crate from yonder window breaks?
What? Well, what is that quote?
I love my team.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, you bounced off like the one thing.
Yeah.
No.
What are you gonna fucking do?
Get the crate.
Get the fucking crate and see what happens. Maybe it'll be like a holy hand grenade.
Yes.
That's not a thing.
Fuck everything. Fuck everything. I'm just taking.
Jesus. What a stubborn asshole.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Jesus. No.
That would have been amazing.
Thanks
for
the help, though.
That would have been amazing if you, like, throws the needle over there. You still can't go through for the same reason I couldn't. You can go with blowtorch or something? Oh.
I don't know if it'll go
through. Sheep won't go through it.
I don't think it will.
If you can't go through it, a sheep won't. Sheep
it'll
can't get through.
It'll be funny when it doesn't, though.
Yeah.
You just chopped an explosive sheep. You could probably shoot him, maybe. No. If you can get a grenade through, you're set.
You could kamikaze since he only got 12 life.
Yeah.
Is that the thing that actually shoots in a direction?
You shoot at him.
Yeah, you shoot at him, but you gotta make good enough distance because otherwise you'll just shoot right past
you
him.
You might not be able to aim it.
It's at an angle.
So just move your character. Because it has a good distance. You have to be careful to get.
You might be able to aim it at him, though.
That's right.
Oh, no.
Wow.
So that didn't work out.
Worm missile!
It was really fucking far. Oh no, Bob.
Get in the water.
So much bouncing on that character.
God damn it.
Stubborn drowner. Drownee.
Hey,
Jump.
Oh, Rajan. Hey, Rajan. Hey, Rajan. How you doing, Rajan?
Rajan, Rajan.
Wreck your shit.
Deck you, motherfucker. Bitch.
Jesus. So far.
Now I'm easier to hit.
Now it's Ronjon's turn.
Not an effective attack. I should have just shot you. Oh god, you can shoot both of us.
Not even. Do you have any dynamite?
I got my whole team in one shot.
Do you have TNT?
If he has any decently large explosive, he's going to get me.
He might. Oh, he does.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh yes.
Oh no!
That was close. That was a fun game, guys. I'll talk to you later. See you later. Let you play out the last third of your life. the suicide tactic just didn't work out for me very well. The part where I killed two of my characters on my own. And then you killed two of them on your own.
You did great work.
So congrats. Yeah, I gave you a slight lead against him.
Yeah, but he's got a
banana. Oh, banana grenade. What about his heal?
Watch this!
Yes! Yes!
Like I said.
Oh my god! Tell me Yeehaw dies. Yes, Yeehaw dies too.
Bananas are scary.
Jesus, so brutal. I didn't think they had that many fucking bananas.
That's insane. That's like the fucking boulder in Spelunky. It's like it just hits everything. You're like, I'm out, so I don't want to do this anymore. Oh man, that was an idea we haven't gone through yet.
Why is Cornbread still alive? God damn it.
Someone's shooting him.
Cornbread's like a fucking boss. This is impossible.
Oh, you said goodbye to Cornbread like halfway through the game.
Yeah, I did.
What's gonna happen?
It's not gonna work.
Are you trying to home in? It's gonna be a tough one.
It's not gonna work. I can't get the distance.
Can you?
Alright then.
No, Cornbread!
Oh, Cornbread's going back.
Something gonna die.
You fuck up a chick's ceiling.
Oh. Oh!
Fuck my life! God, I'm terrible with homing weapons.
Have you ever hit any one of them?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Today?
Yes.
Today?
I'm not sure. You've definitely missed with most of them.
Oh, what the fuck?
You have some difficulty there, not Cornbread.
Get your stupid fucking worm ass up there.
The distinguishing marks now.
There we go.
Cornbread and not Cornbread. I don't remember his name to you.
Is that Huckleberry?
No, he never named anyone Huckleberry.
Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yeah.
His first one was named Huckleberry.
Did you really?
Yeah.
I do not remember one being named Huckleberry. Are you a liar?
What?
Yes.
Whatever. Love back to the hole.
Miss each other forever. Just means I don't have to play. I can just watch you guys fuck up everything.
Where the fuck are you gonna go?
Oh god. What are you planning?
It's not his turn next.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah, that's true.
That's really clever. I don't know how you can take out 70 health though.
I won't, but I'm gonna fuck him up.
If you make a big enough crit, you're gonna probably get yourself killed. What is he doing?
He's trying to homing missile.
Are you really? This is not
gonna work.
This is completely impossible. This isn't even vaguely impossible. That guy just turned. Oh, that was awful.
Sheepy. Jesus Christ.
This is going to create a dangerous crater. You know how to detonate sheep, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Because that's if you did it and you just started running around, it'd become problematic.
That would be a problem.
I don't think you're going to be able to get up there.
He did.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. As you're jumping, I say that.
Oh.
How much damage does sheep do?
60, I think. Yeah, 65.
He might knock you into the mine now.
He might. Yes, Ma. We'll see what happens.
This is very close.
Yeah, it is.
Because you I think you're winning in health now. You can just walk under it, apparently. Surprise! You can just do that. Did you mean to do something?
Watch
oh, okay.
This.
Oh, no.
Oh, my. And the mine.
Nope. No mine.
What?
You missed the mine. Mr. Mime.
On three.
Wow, this is really close. You're all down to single digits now, right?
Yeah. Needle and thread.
You just gotta really hope the other guy doesn't shoot you next turn. Even then, I don't know what you're gonna do. Uzi? I don't trust the bullet guns.
Yeah, bullet guns suck balls.
I don't trust them to do enough damage in one
shot. They won't.
Sometimes like, oh, one damage from all those shots. Okay, nice, Uzi, asshole. There are definitely weapons in this game that are just useless.
Oh yeah. Well, I mean that's kind of the point, actually, though.
The one thing about the Uzi that's useful is you can sit there and keep pushing a guy for several shots.
Boom.
So I guess Uzis are useful for just shoving someone for.
Yeah. Well, shotgun gets two shots, which is kind of handy.
Do you have to end them both separately, or is it?
Shotgun? Yes. No, you end them.
Oh, that's a very specific usefulness then.
Yeah.
That means shotgun's really nice for sudden death.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because you can shoot two. Wow, this is as close as it gets, and you guys are. I think you guys are 100% equally matched. Neither of you have special. Oh, 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 Ho ho. Time to figure out. Oh, he's gonna die.
Yes! Yes! Thank you!
Aww.
The fall itself would have killed you.
Yeah, but then.
Yeah, I fucked up because I accidentally went down. If I had gone up, I would have made it. My plan was to actually kill both of us.
Wow.
To tie it.
That's one thing to do.
Ron John, long
going turbo
John,
worm, one worm of the round.
Jesus.
What did he do?
I was everything.
Oh, it was going turbo the guy that you got to the lamp?
Yeah.
Wiped out your whole fucking team?
I was everything.
You were most exciting, accurate, and strategic. And you had the best shot in Long Survivor. Corbin was a coward. I got worm of the round, you got coward. Congratulations, Andrew.
Thank you.
You accomplished something for sure.